need to roll out of here. We only have like three more turns left.
We're gonna get
back. We're fucked. Not like this. Not like this. This game is hell bent on keeping us here. First, I'll play that.
Fuck yourself.
Play that. Wonder.
I wonder. I know what King's gonna do.
What are we gonna do? Well, what does that do?
Well, I think.
Wow.
Ah.
Wow.
Well, that's
super. That's
fortunate.
Negative hits. That means we gain life, right?
You hit people and they get healed.
This isn't working, guys.
Oh, you fucking queer.
What a talk.
Man. I feel like we should have a -1/-1 battle royale.
You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna take a hit.
Heal it. Heal it. Oh, yeah. Has trample.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, this means you're gonna die. This means you're dead.
You like that, Ching? You like that?
It's on.
Does it feel good? Does it feel good?
War was declared.
What? Oh, did you just destroy that? You what?
It's fucking on.
How is that thing so strong? Oh, is it flying? Fuck. Flying. Give us a second, Lars, and we will join you.
You guys just playing each other
again? Playing each other and one of our friends on the mainland. Charlie, you remember him from the wedding?
Yeah, Lars.
Lars' brother.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Lars is here. Okay. So, somebody needs to kill somebody. Oh.
Well, we can't do that with negative damage, so...
Quickly, we'll heal ourselves to such a point where the integers roll over, and then you go back to zero.
You'd have to do some pretty massive healing. What does this do? What did I miss?
Where did you get that from?
From you. Thanks, by the way.
Aw, oh, you piece of shit! You unzombified him. Holy shit! Ramp. Ah, shit. Hmm.
Yep, she had nothing. Why is it telling me to... I thought it said it can't be blocked. Or no, am I can't block? Sorry. My bad.
Yeah. Basically, I get to kill a minus one, one creature.
Ah, oh, fuck. Oh. Get out of here, shall we? Excellent.
Okay, away we go!
Low is 6 o'clock. Oh.
Oh.
What? This is about to get really weird.
It basically it fucks everything.
Each player shuffles all permanents he or she owns into the library and reveals that many cards.
Oh god.
That just like
yes!
That shuffled the game into like fuck you mode basically.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Everything has summoning sickness. Which means I have a chance to fuck up Chonhori here.
Crippling Blight.
What is Crippling Blight?
I don't know. It's, must be one of your creatures.
I don't know which one it is, though. One of Weir's creatures.
Ah.
We'll have to choose one.
The enchant.
Scry.
So basically all the on effects when they get brought into the battlefield we now have to account for.
That's why it's taking forever. We're almost decked out as well.
Stuff that I need to... It hasn't let me do everything that I'm supposed to do.
Oh yeah, no, it's going through everybody's
around.
Stuff.
I think it's the order in which it's supposed to occur.
This is getting really complicated.
I don't know what's going on anymore. Am I gonna die? I can't tell, because they're happening in all kinds of weird orders.
Okay.
Pandemonium.
Are we done yet?
Yeah, I don't think we're done yet.
I don't fucking understand. Choose a card to discard. Okay, this one, I guess.
Pandemonium is very appropriate.
I think we both batted each other, Ching, so you're gonna end up...
I had two bats, though.
Oh, you had two?
Is it actually your turn? No, they're still picking things, apparently.
Yeah,
No, it's scrying.
Okay.
Okay.
But he has summoning sickness still.
Yeah.
Shit.
And we don't. We won't.
We won't.
So we can finish him off with flyers.
We're gonna have to do something here. Because this is bad.
I don't think he has anything that can block flying.
This is bad.
Yeah, he doesn't have anything that can block flying, Chang.